Sunday morning in sunny Winnipeg. I have to sing later today and preparing still for a few things this fall. This is a song from Chicago, and it has to do with something which I'm sensitive to right now because I've observed people significantly mistreating each other and certainly mistreating me. And the song is called Class, or Whatever Happened to Class. One second, and...
The whole world's going to little brown. Things ain't what they used to be.
They sure ain't, Mama. They sure ain't.
Whatever happened to fair dealing and pure ethics and nice manners? Why is it everyone now is a pain in the ass? Whatever happened to class?
Class.
Whatever happened to please, may I, and yes, thank you, and how charming. Now every son of a bitch is a snake in the grass. Whatever happened to class?
Class.
There ain't no gentlemen to open up the doors. There ain't no ladies now, there's only pigs and whores. And even kids will knock you down so they can pass. Nobody's got no class. Whatever happened to old values and fine morals and good breeding? Now no one even says oops when they're passing their gas. Whatever happened to class?
Class.
There ain't no gentleman that's fit for any use. And any girl that touch your privates for a deuce. And even kids will kick your shins and give you sass. Nobody's got no class. All you hear about today is rape and theft.
Jesus
Christ. Ain't there no decency left? Nobody's got no class. Every guy is a slut. Every girl is a twat. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
What a shame.
What a shame.
What became of class?
There ain't no justice in the world.
No justice.
There ain't nothing you can do about it.
Nerds that.